Yo, 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 what's up? Party people, it's your boy Nkosana here representing Party Players. We're reporting live from the Sunday Cookout, Kwa Thema. Nice chill vibe, people are beautiful, we're ending the week very smooth. The theme for today is Tonjin on Gin. As you can see, I have my Tonjin on Gin, on Tonjin plus skin. I'm taking the Tonjin level up there. So yeah, let's go check him out. Swabong Gutbas Pateleni, Party Players, ayo. Yo, 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 what's up? It's your boy Nkosana representing Party Players. As I said, Sunday Cookout, you know what? Intemnandi yona here. So yeah, I'm with the man of the hour, the organizer of Sunday Cookout, Mr. Hupolo himself. I'll tell him, Fede, who's it?
I'm George, chief. How are you?
Itada. Mpicham, you know what? This thing has been happening for a while now. You know, like, for someone who kaluguza go Cookout, what is Cookout, I'll tell
him? Cookout is about, it's a platform about putting small entrepreneurs, giving them platform, putting them on the map, putting what they do on the map, and yeah, selling themselves and pushing their hustle. This is all about small businesses, exposing the small businesses to the hood that they live in. It's not a matter of going outside to find what these guys can do. You can look within your hood and you'll see these guys. They're small, they're not exposed to that much, but that's what I'm doing.
This one, and I gotta say, I've seen a couple of stores around, and you know, it's different craft, different type of businesses and everything. And Antoana, you know, to have such a heart, I'll tell me to say, let's share in the pie. So okay, I'll tell me. And obviously, I'm assuming anyegi pelele la item, I didn't.
No ways. We have plans. Our vision is to branch out, not in the East End only, but we want to travel South Africa. Hopefully, even outside South Africa. This is my first interview, guys. Guess who I made it with? Party Players.
Mom, you heard it first on Party Players. Cookout must say national, international for that matter. You heard it first on Party Players. Away. What do you think about the event, bro?
Awesomeness, mfana. Yonke into igrand. Abona, see, easy, kumnandi. It's welcoming in spring, kumnandi. Everything top.
Yeah.
Vibrant people, good food. Good clothing and everything.
All right, tell me, Sia Telela, I know you can malaku Sia.
Yeah.
What inspired you to go the route your fashion out here?
Your fashion. In King I am fana beng tando telela bo.
Okay.
So beng out tall telela ngufuna until ngiz designela mina. Until kuba khona umngani wami athi why ungazidizayineli uzidayise yabo waqala kanjalo mfethu telela and ngusiya so siyadelela so that's that's the whole thing
right here ngimena ma out. You know what, talent ibhaya la ngaphandle. You know, I'm gonna let them introduce themselves. Sicale on my left, awuthi amubani igama uboya
exe Kev Love Hustle aka Kev is dope on Facebook, follow the page, you know. Okay, the people that know, that have been following, they know I had a mixtape that dropped in 2013 called No Days Off. It did really well. It's available online as a free download. So right now I'm working on that follow-up mixtape. It's called Swazi Gold. It's inspired by Swazi things, if you know what I mean. So yeah, it's like, you know, it's like the music, it's the fashion, it's the art, it's the lifestyle, it's interacting on a social landscape, you know, just making connections.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I don't have an AKA like Kev Love, but I'm gonna get it one day. But yeah, I'm an artist and I'm here today doing arts, you know, involving people and kind of teaching them, you know, what really art is all about. You know, and yeah, that's what I'm here for today.
Nchilena Maotila, Let's Flat Hip Hop. Gents, who are you? Where are you from? What do you do? Nchilena needs to introduce.
Let's Flat Inc.
Yes.
Yeah. Yitilabo. Anything hip hop, Ekurulani, Yitilabo. Uklan Hove, Tera.
Yeah.
Nice one. You know, Silago signed a cookout. What do you think about the event like so far?
Yeah, sure. Like, as in, I've seen so many stunning ladies. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie. I've seen so many stunning ladies. I love the movement.
Yeah.
I love how people are keeping to the theme.
Yeah.
I love how guys are putting more effort into it. You see, now I tried. This is me on a normal a normal Sunday.
Yeah,
we love everything. Hey? Yeah, so we're here to support our brother, Mukopolo, Nabo. Because now we're supporting them with regards to our event.
Let's go, Makama Chita Soshilo. Like, what are you thought on an event? Like, what do you think?
But this is dope. This is really dope.
You heard it first, party players. Chance, I don't know. Anything you'd like to say about your movement in terms of when is the next event and stuff like that?
The next event is on the 12th September. It's a sneaker fest. Make sure that you cop your sneakers. We're not playing.
Yeah.
Our sneaker game is on point.
Yo.
Like, let me turn around.
People should trust their fucking sneakers.
I'm thinking we'll get our style. I'm going to enjoy it. So, Chance, thanks for being good party players. You heard it first. It's your boy, Nkosana, party players.
The name is Sabotage, Prince of Bucktown Rap all day, every day. I'm from Kwatema. That's right. Yeah, that's what the Bucktown stands for.
Steezy Stylish, aka Don Stacks the Millie, producer rapper from the hood, Kwatema, Bucktown City. What up?
Nice one.
I like the atmosphere about Cookout, man. You know, it's for us to showcase talent, got people that paint, you know, do all the nice stuff. So yeah, man, I like it a lot.
Yo,
it's your boy Nkosana, party players live at the Sunday Cookout, Kwatema. Yo, yes, namhlanje umuntu yo nyolala ubthongo. Yeah, I mean, a lot of guys are envious of me right now, but who cares? Basis Bam, how are you?
Sharp. Sharp.
Hello.
Hi.
Tell me, what do you think of the event so far?
It's a nice vibe to just chill with your friends,
Eat
good food, drink juice. Drink juice.
You know, supporting local people, local businesses, and creating a job, bro. Like, I mean, we're supporting people who just
making money
out of the box. Yeah, making money out of the box, you know?
Yep.
They're not going to work. They're just waking up every morning and doing some paintings, probably cooking, and we're supporting them as local people.
Everyone must come through because the East Rand is doing it.
And
so everyone is actually. So,
I mean, if beautiful
yourself
ladies.
Included.
Myself included.
Zianda. Pals.
Ufufu. The King Tools.
Bullshit, but they call me the Bubinator.
It's your girl, Lulu.
Unkosana, I'm Fansen Gabriel, a big Nico.
Yo.
This is Hopola, guys, aka The Champ. Sunday Cookout. You're watching Party Players TV. You're good.